You grew up with Actus. You learned their craft and you learnt it well. But I grew up with soldiers. I learned how to die a long time ago.
within yourself, because that's the only true God. The God within everything. That's the only thing that Allah, for me, is worth calling God. It is the highest spirit of everything, and not this control freak that's telling you to, you are not supposed to do this, you're not supposed to do this, you are only supposed to bow down and kneel before what I say. Don't think it's more than anything else. It's God is within man, God is within nature, and nature will always grow. That's the force of all life, is to grow. nature is not allowed to rule by the laws of nature, there will always be king and there will always be slave.
Church burnings and all these things are, of course, a thing that I support 100%, and it should have been done much more and will be done much more in the future. We have to remove every trace from what Christianity and the Semitic roots have to offer this world. Satanism is freedom for the individual to grow and to become the Superman. Every man who's born to be king becomes king. Every man who's born to be a slave doesn't know Satan.
What does Satan embody, or what does he represent?
Freedom.